My earliest musical memory was performing my first solo recital, and it was in my community church, and it was a big audience for me because I was so small. Some of my family members, some of our very close friends came, and to me it was just truly a very glorious moment because I felt very comfortable on stage. I felt very much like home. And obviously that feeling never changed. 10 years later, I still truly enjoy performing.